You see, my son, it was not John the Fearless who brought La Pucelle to the stake here in Rouen, but his son, our great Duke Philippe the Good. Until this point, he had been ruling the Burgundian Low Countries in his family's name, presiding over an economic and cultural golden age in this corner of Europe. Outraged by the murder of his father, he quickly formed an alliance with the English to avenge the death of John the Fearless. But his war against the Armagnacs would have to wait. The Duke of Bavaria, who had fought with John at the Battle of Autun many years before, once more called for help from the Burgundians. This time it was not against an Armagnac revolt, but against his own niece. Jocelyne of Hainaut was not a woman content with obeying orders. For a short time, she had been the queen-to-be of all of France. But when her husband died, she was quickly relegated to her Dutch holdings. With her claim to the Low Countries contested by the Burgundians, she fled across the English Channel, where she married the Lord Protector of England. Together, they now return to claim the lands that she had lost to the Duke of Bavaria. Philippe, seeing his northern realms under attack by an English renegade, rode north to push them back into the sea.
Your father once fought side by side with me, Philippe. Let us renew this old alliance and avenge the murder of John.
Bonjour. Si.
Si, Iba,
you call.
First my husband and my uncle tried to tell me what to do, and now you, Philippe? Has your mother not raised you to have any manners?
Vos ordres y parti. Pa, y parti pêche.
Si, immédiatement.
Family has considerable influence in Cambrésy, and it just so happens that one of my relatives is a candidate to become the city's next bishop. Bring two relics there so that the Cambrésy will favor Burgundy.
Vosotros dijo cosa.
I am an old man, without an heir. It is said that you are not only an ambitious, prudent ruler, but also a wealthy man. If you are willing to pay, I will bequeath you my county. I know that it would be in good hands with you, Philippe. I owe you my gratitude, cousin. Rest assured, I will see that the Cambrésis ties find their way to your coffers.
Si.
I bati.
Vosotros.
I bati. I bati. Buongiorno. Vosotros.
Si.
Some horses. A man of your standing cannot refuse a proper duel.
Do not worry, Humphrey. I am on my way. Blood will stain our swords lest we be considered cowards.
Oh.
ready for combat, Philippe. Onwards to glory!
Good job.
Vosotras? Sì. I va. Buongiorno.
The Duke has been wounded. We must continue the fight without him while he recovers.
Fa. Vosotros, comprador, i bati. I bati. I bati. Buongiorno. I bati. Vosotros. I bati. I bati. Vosotros? I bati.
Come on, Philippe. Do not refuse an old man's last wish.
Oh,
God, see my soul.
Vosotres.
Bonjour.
Pra. Ibati. Vosotres. Ibati.
Vosotres. Bonjour.
The burghers are asking for a church. But the city treasures have been spent on the war. Can you give the townsmen what they demand?
Bonjour.
Pra.
I push to bo. I bati.
Magnificent building. Many believers will flock to it and fill the city's coffers.
Ibati. Ibati.
Si. Ibati.
Ibati.
Lives up to his reputation as a rare enough hero. Sadly, the boring old men in England think that I should not be fighting our countries.
I bati.
I vai. Immediatno. Buongiorno. Ibati.
Buongiorno.
Vos odres? I bati. Peabody.
One of your brittle courtesans. I have spent my whole life hunting and watching intrigues unfold at court. I am no ordinary countess.
Jocelyn, you are as cunning and sly as a true Burgundian. If I had not known better, I would have sworn you to be my sister.
Are mine. You will have to pry them from my cold, dead hands before I keep them.
Sì, ma brutto.
Zod. Abdalis.
I compro.
Sì. I compro.
E non sei.
Sema fruit, Zod. Sema fruit.
Won this round, but as long as I breathe, I will not bow to any man.
Aenor is ours, and the English have fled. The lands are mine, and Umfrey and his English men are back on their way to England. Take Jocelyn to Ghent, where she can no longer do any harm.
Philippe treated his beaten foe with respect. While Jocelyn was a Burgundian only by marriage, her plot, while failed, had been in true Burgundian fashion. Even so, and Jocelyne found her imprisonment in Ghent intolerable. Not long after her capture, her uncle, the Duke of Bavaria, was found dead, murdered by poison. It is unclear if Jocelyne was behind this. Some have even speculated that Philippe himself ordered the assassination. But do not let anyone hear you say that, my son. Regardless, Jocelyne used the ensuing chaos to escape her house arrest. Dressed in men's clothing, she fled to Holland, forcing Philippe to keep his attention in the north.